Boxing legend James Toney, we're here at the IFC gym in Van Nuys, and every time I come here, it looks like you shedded another 10-15 pounds. What's your secret?
Black magic.
Magic?
Black magic, man. Black magic.
You can't say?
Black magic being ready, shaped, ready to go. I'm going to go to Russia. I'm about to invade the Eastern Bloc. Let everybody know I'm coming. Hard.
You're a very hard hitter, but another person that hits extremely hard is right here, Kendall Hall. Kendall, what can you tell me about James Toney, being with him at the same gym?
I can tell you he's rich and rude. Real rich, real rude, but not, you know, watching him is like watching an artist paint. You know, you sit there watching, you know, the people like to watch the artist paint. Or
Picasso,
or you sit there and watch the, you know, you listen to them people play them piano. It's real artistic, you know. And just watching him, you know, slip and punch, like, is inspirational, to say the least.
November 4th, you're getting in the ring in Russia.
Yeah.
You're looking like you're ready to fight today.
I'm ready to fight today, but you know what? Preparation, I feel my preparation, so I'm going there 100% as a soldier. And in the meantime, I got people like Kendall Hall here. He inspired me because he fight before I do. I'm jealous.
Are you going to be at his fight?
Huh?
Are you going to be there at Staples Center this weekend?
I plan on it. I plan on watching. I'm going to sit and watch Kendall fight.
That's it. Hold on one second.